Stormwater runoff is precipitation, rain or snow when it melts, that flows across the land and its surfaces. Eventually, stormwater finds its way to a variety of different places, whether it seeps into the soil, flows through drains, reaches streams or ponds, or it may simply evaporate back into the atmosphere. In the natural environment, most precipitation is absorbed by trees and plants or seeps into the ground. Things are different in the built environment. Rain that falls on a roof, driveway, patio, or lawn runs off the surface more rapidly, picking up pollutants as it goes. This stormwater runoff flows into streams or storm drains that discharge into waterways like the Little Conestoga Creek, the Susquehanna River, and eventually the Chesapeake Bay. Poorly managed stormwater runoff can cause a host of problems such as flooding, pollution, stream bank erosion, and threats to human health. Stormwater runoff can carry pollutants, such as toxic metals, organic compounds, bacteria, and viruses. Polluted stormwater can contaminate drinking water supplies and hamper recreational opportunities, as well as threaten fish and other aquatic life. As a homeowner, you can help avoid the problems associated with stormwater runoff by reducing impervious areas so that the rain soaks into the ground, planting native trees and plants which help infiltrate stormwater and increase evaporation and transpiration, following healthy lawn care practices, managing stormwater on-site with rain gardens, rain barrels, and similar practices. Managing stormwater on your property will not only help protect local streams, but will also help clean up downstream waterways, including the Chesapeake Bay.